Hey guys, it's AT the Skeleton Lord here, and today we are going to be showing off all the trailers for Dead Rising. Soon after, we are going to be showing the amazing trailers for the Wii version, too. Now the first set of trailers is the E3 2005 or Xbox Summit trailers. Enjoy.
Day one. The day I came here was the worst day of my life. I'll admit it, it was a big mistake. I'm a wartime photojournalist. I've seen it all. Horror, famine, death. The real stuff of nightmares. At least, that's what I thought. That was until I saw a corpse get up, walk, and kill. You probably think I'm nuts. The dead getting up and walking? Zombies. I'm not nuts, though. Right now, if things go well, I may get my hands on a Pulitzer or something. It's not like you hear about too many zombie stories in the news these days. So I guess there are only two things left to do. Film everything I can, and survive until help arrives. I came here was the worst day of my life. I'll admit it, it was a big mistake. I'm a wartime photojournalist. I've seen it all. Horror, famine, death. The real stuff of nightmares. At least, that's what I thought. That was until I saw a corpse get up, walk, and kill. You probably think I'm nuts. The dead getting up and walking? Zombies. I'm not nuts though. Right now, if things go well, I may get my hands on a Pulitzer or something. It's not like you hear about too many zombie stories in the news these days. So I guess there are only two things left to do. Film everything I can, and survive until help arrives.
Okay, the second set of trailers is the TGS 2005 trailers. Also, I've seen Stippo use higher quality versions in his videos sometimes, I think, but I couldn't find the full versions of those anywhere, so this is what I got. If you do have the highest quality version of this, let me know, and we'll upload the video with that. That being said, let's get into it. Okay, out of 2005 and into 2006, we have the pre-E3 0.50 build, or trailer for that build, from Las Vegas. We have both the full source version and the shortened version. Hope you like it. We'll be right back.
Okay, next we have the TGS 2006 trailer, which is using the 0.70 build, as there is no night cycle, it looks like. Well, let's get into it. Okay, next, we have the retail trailer, or official trailer, from 2006, which was basically E3. However, it was using a pre-E3 build, 0.70 to function, as you can see, Frank standing on the menu screen, and just various changes. You can view that on Stippo's channel. Let's get into it.
This game contains scenes of graphic violence and extreme gore. Viewer discretion is strongly advised. Something is horribly wrong in the small town of Willamette. The mall has become the breeding ground of unspeakable mayhem. As veteran photojournalist Frank West, you suspect a terrifying conspiracy of epic proportions. You have 72 hours to uncover the story of a lifetime. The only way to survive is to grab whatever you can get your hands on.
Now, finally, we have the remaster trailers, or, well, it's not a remaster, it's the report from 2016, the 10th anniversary. Let's get into it.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. hot-headed, underhanded, hotshot paparazzi.
My name's Chuck.
He's a hero! He's a survivor! He's Chuck Reed!
I wouldn't underestimate Frank West, sweetheart.
Zombie or two.
Beaten alive by zombies.
This, my friend, is hell.
I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you liked it, just ask for more and I'll make more. Anyway, peace out. See you guys later.